First two combatants are locked in and war games is underway.
Definitely not an enviable position for anyone to be in.
Yeah, Saxton, you've already gone through hell by the time the war games officially starts.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Uh-oh, captured.
Oh, face buster by the game.
Oh, merciless looking blow.
Check his nose. Austin in a state of distress now.
Triple H just overloading Austin with more than he can handle.
So much torque on the knee and ankle. Continuing to work on the leg of his opponent. Oh, leg breaker.
Strong impact from Triple H.
The countdown hurtling towards a shift to the status quo. Knee right to the gut.
Oh, gouging the face, that's unnecessary, come on.
Freed from the cage and heading toward the ring to give their team the upper hand.
Cobra clutch. Got it cinched in.
Fading fast.
The Russian leg sweep.
As if the numbers advantage wasn't enough, looking under the ring for a weapon now.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Gets him with the counter. Ooh. And as things begin to devolve even further for him, every competitor is in his eye swept. Is there even room to strategize in such treacherous terrain?
I'm not sure what the game plan was for either of these teams coming into this one, but I have to imagine things are already starting to reach a point where all that planning has officially gone out the window.
And look at it for a back suplex.
Very nice.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Boom! What a right!
Gosh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
The Thunder's club comes down. Very effective.
Disturbing impact. Got it.
That left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
The next entrant incoming to even up the odds. String of attacks right now.
Another warrior about to enter the frame. Here's a balance of scales.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
Entering the ring, and these teams are now.
No! Holy hell! That's it! That's it!
Unbelievable courage being shown.
But why dive? You could have simply climbed out and won.
And raising one up for the WWE Universe here. And in the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Boom, what a right.
Looks like set up for a suplex.
Uh-oh.
And Mr. McMahon moves.
He just got broken in half with that one.
Broken in half, splinters everywhere. He might as well just stay down because the rest of this match isn't going to get any better for him after that. Cinched in deep.
Fading. And great slam of the sleeper.
Tough position to be caught in here. We've got a numbers advantage incoming as the countdown is about to run out.
Looking to it. Inverted.
Gentlemen, the advantage has officially shifted.
Sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Good defense.
Bang! Mr. McMahon able to adapt.
Ooh. I think the writing's on the wall. It is not good for the Hitman.
Belage has him set up. The lights are dimming for the Hitman.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
In to erase the numbers advantage.
And he was ready for Orton. And that definitely made solid impact. Now, Mr. McMahon. reverses it. Catches it.
He gets manhandled over into the opposite ring.
Side headlock applied. Good measure.
Good golly. Utilizing his power and tossing him across the rings. Can't quite do that. Now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
A chairman stunner.
Into the cover.
He kicked out at two.
The Viper will not perish. The Viper cannot be slain here tonight.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Gentlemen, hard not to celebrate after coming up on top in this one.
All's fair in love and war, and we just witnessed that in real time here tonight. Like it or not, we're looking at the fruits of that labor right now.
A very interesting mixed tag match is underway. Starting in the ring, it's going to be Indy Hartwell and Riddle. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Asuka and Gunther.
Like with all mixed tag team matches, the male superstars will be competing against the male superstars, and the female superstars will be competing against the female superstars in this one.
And like with all scenarios, every female superstar in the building here tonight said they wouldn't want to tag with Saxton, even if he were the last man in WWE.
Oh, come on, that can't be true.
I heard it with my own two ears, Saxton.
Asuka looks stunned by that.
Yeah, and she is teetering on the edge of being eliminated from this tournament, Cole.
We don't often see Asuka in this position.
Indy Hartwell is holding nothing back.
Great counter!
Asuka might be able to start mounting something here.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
She's got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Slips out of the way.
Overhand right lands. Counter from Asuka. Oh, what a windup.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Look at these kicks and a...
But the hair. And grabbing the hair, too.
She returns the favor there. That'll do some serious damage. That last attack pushed on the limits of Asuka's resilience.
In a tournament situation.
Taking flight.
Nice splash.
And the cover for the win.
She still fights out in one.
This battle rages on.
Opponent's down.
For the arm bar and
just stretching out the arm.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Oh, clothesline.
To retaliate.
My God, what a striking display. Riddle preparing, could be closing in on victory.
He needs to fight his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up. Bro, Derek. The original bro feeling vibe. And that's it. Scores the win for the team.
Here are your winners, Indy Hartwell and Matt Riddle.
And they were not able to beat the ref's count. This one ends in a count out.
The referee's count is more than enough time to get back in the ring. The loser only has themselves to blame.
Thank you.
And this mixed tag team bout is underway. Starting things off, we see Roxanne Perez and Shawn Michaels. And across the ring, we see Rhea Ripley and Finn Balor.
You know, despite the rigid rules, men competing against the men and the women competing against the women, mixed tag team matches have a tendency to get pretty wild as they go on. I wonder if that will be the case here tonight.
She's starting to look concerned.
Yeah, and she is teetering on the edge of being eliminated from this tournament, Cole.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one. And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Off his opponent.
Hooked up.
This is just vicious.
No, that'll let him break his arm.
Vicious.
Denying the attack from Michaels.
Down with a sling blade.
Basement drop kick.
No.
HBK in real danger here.
Tough night support from Michaels.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Oh, ouch.
Prying their opponent's arm up.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Finn Balor to the top rope.
Watch out.
Look out below. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch. Oh.
Pedal to the metal right now. Hoisted up and spiked.
Michael struggling. Michael straining. Perhaps the last.
Balor with
19-16. Finn got all of it. Balor making clear he is not going to back down in this fight.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Wow, the last second beat the count out. And Finn heads him off at the pass.
Oh, slam!
With authority. Balor is gaining control here.
Finn's proving hard to deal with.
Ow! Foot meet back. Oh, that hurt with a spine. Picking the spot.
Foot meets the stomach.
Great reversal.
And Finn was ready for that. Snap power slam.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Hooked up and
marked.
And Balor for control here.
19-16 from Balor.
Will that keep Michaels grounded?
He thinks he has it.
Pin. My goodness, for the teammate.
Just quite in time.
Ooh.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Perched up top. Whoa, look out.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Saved by the ropes.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, he can't let him break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Scary pattern starting to form. That upper area takes more damage.
Shawn Michaels is running to trouble. Bad situation for HBK.
Caught by the back of the elbow. Michaels is not taking this lying down anymore.
Good chance for Michaels to regain some composure.
No. Oh, straight to the floor. A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe a slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Getting dangerously close to her desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Boom. Stick kick.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Reaching that other level.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Balor hoisted him up. 19-16.
This one has to be over.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
This next tag match in the books.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor and Rhea Ripley, the Judgment Day.
Rules are rules, and the referee deemed this one a count out.
When it comes down to the record books, a win is a win no matter the conditions. They should still be proud.
Mixed tags definitely create interesting partnerships, but I never expected we'd see one with Bianca Belair and Sami Zayn. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Ronda Rousey and Rey Mysterio.
Remember, if a partner tags out, the opposing team's member must also tag out immediately or face disqualification.
If those rules apply to us, I'd tag Cole and get you out of here.
But wait, I'm a part of yours and Michael's team.
That's what you think. An unyielding showing of authority, no two ways about it. Rousey got countered there.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
Waistlock applied.
Great body control.
And Rousey can only remain on the defensive.
This is a good job of keeping Ronda in check.
Crush of the knee there.
Ronda had that scouted.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Bianca's displaying dominance.
Let's see what Belair can do with the opportunity.
Win at any cost. Oh! She might be in some trouble now.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Targeting the arm to great effect. Oh, strong impact! And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle. That connects from Sami Zayn. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow way on the mark.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Kick to the lower back. Oof. Kick finds it.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Sami Zayn retaliates.
Fisherman suplex. Nice.
You gotta wonder if Ray can withstand this.
Mysterio's fairy tale's looking dark, gentlemen.
How are they gonna heat up to this match?
So now the women are going to go one-on-one.
From way up, double axe handle. Bam! Standing moonsault gets all of it.
As you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
She was a millisecond away from a countout, guys.
Cradle fallaway slam. Toss across.
Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm.
Buffy connects and rolls through.
That offense taking a toll on her.
She finally put this away.
And she's able to stop the count early.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Oh, a slam. Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Stop after stop. Relentless.
Just establishing dominance,
followed by a stop.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
And Bianca Belair felt the pressure there.
Well, we're deep into this tournament match.
The best woman on the planet takes her down and out.
The arm bar was locked in.
Oh, look at this. Is she gonna tap out?
Trying to somehow maneuver their body out of this submission. Dropping bombs, and they're free.
Clearly targeting the shoulder. This could be it.
Cover for the win. Still only got one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that. That'll leave a mark.
Bianca Belair taking a page out of the Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix's book.
What the Grand Slam?
Oh, man. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Will it be?
That'll be a win. What a hard-fought victory.
Here are your winners. Bianca Belair and Sami Zayn.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Winning a mixed tag match has nothing but good feelings.
There is definitely a feeling of excitement in the air.
Mixed tag team rules in effect as these duos face off. Tonight it will be Io Sky and Montez Ford. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Dakota Kai and Angelo Dawkins.
My social media has been filled with back and forth between these two teams, and I, for one, cannot wait to see how this plays out.
Yeah, the trash talking is over, and now it's time to see who the better team really is.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh, what a kick.
Into the knee drop.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Arm stomp.
Dakota seems unable to turn the momentum here.
Io has everything going how she wants it.
Oh, stomping right onto the arm.
Kai sidestepped out of the way.
Cinches up the arm in a series of boots. Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm. Knew what was coming there.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Vicious arm stomp. Squaring off right by our announce table.
That was nasty.
Things not going how she'd like.
The amount of damage getting handed out here speaks to how much winning this tournament would mean to these competitors.
Oh, man.
Oh. She avoids the attack completely.
And she slides her back to the mat.
The genius of the Sky might take flight.
And guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss. Diving hurricane!
Whoa! Oh, man. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Stop! Aggression in the corner.
Yeah. On the throat in the corner.
Now trampling the opposition.
Look at all these boots to the face.
Here comes a big one.
See ya.
She's looking for the win. And a kick out right away.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She's
in a rough spot now.
That was nasty.
could be close to an end.
Trying to fight out of it.
Oh, man.
Oof. Dakota dodges.
So much damage inflicted.
Boom.
Oh. And a kick. She was clearly...
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Taking flight.
Through the air and connects. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Eel with her sights set on ending this. Eel Sky floating over.
The Koji clutch is in. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage.
She's tapping, but it doesn't matter at all in this situation.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Face first off the post. And Kai showcasing that attitude that's made her such a threat. Gotta find a way back in the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Big form.
Clearly waiting for that.
Double leg takedown. Stop!
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
Delivers the bulldog!
Oh, stiff uppercut.
He may get the three count.
He wasted no time kicking out there.
How did he do that?
Takedown.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
DDT.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Attacks from the arsenal of Montez Ford.
Yeah, Dawkins needs to find a way to lift the ship here.
Enough already.
Oh, my God. Bam.
A torturous knee.
Ah, look at this.
Shot after shot. Oof, ruthless striking.
Montez Ford into the cover. He got the shoulder up in time.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Dawkins, double underhook. We've seen this before. Oh, driven down, twisting cutter. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
He's looking a little off balance. Punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Hurricanrana.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. And he tosses him back in now.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Clothesline!
Crank in the head.
You foiled that attempt.
What a
jumping DDT.
Absolutely planted. Sting your back.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Kicks out before the two count.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down enough.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Abdominal stretch.
Oh, and a save just in the nick of time.
Disrupting the flow of air at this point.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
On the ropes, referee breaks the count.
He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Nasty one right to the chest.
And Io caught by another impactful attack there.
The kick-happy Kiwi's relentlessness is coming into play here. One more big move could put this one away.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle is worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Face mask!
Stomping! Ouch!
How disrespectful, my gosh!
And Io is Dakota Kai with a detonation kick.
Io's in dire straits.
Makes the cover.
Only two.
Io is dead set on not being overtaken in this matchup. Dead set on avoiding a pinfall.
And that has to be a setback for Dakota. She didn't expect a kick out there.
There's the backbreaker.
Ooh.
Agility.
Oof.
Strikes with a kick.
Right across the knee. Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Into the knee drop.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Arm stomped. EO's lining up to finish this off.
Submission face first.
Io Sky's got it locked in. The Koji clutch.
Oh my goodness, critical point. Tap, tap, tap. It's over.
This mix tags all over. What a victory.
Here are your winners, Io Sky and Montez Ford.
Look at the celebration. Good work, dude. And dudettes. Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Textbook neckbreaker.
Oh, what a forearm. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Firm control.
The ripcord, drop kick.
Such brutality from Rhea Ripley.
Tough spot for Indy. Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Indy keeps her at bay.
Boot. She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one. Side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
And some effective offense with that one.
Ooh, that might have just broken something. Connecting with a sharp elbow.
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Looking for, yeah, the inverted figure four leg lock.
She's taken is starting to pile up. Riddle is waiting a bit now.
Finn's at full throttle.
Boom!
Top rope, here we go. He gets out of the way.
From the top.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Chest.
Finn Balor.
Oh, 19-16.
Ooh. And Balor's looking determined.
And Riddle needs to trust his instincts here.